Hi, I'm Annalisa Castle with the Alliance for the Great Lakes. Like you, I'm learning and working from home right now. So I was really excited when my friend and colleague, Katie Larson, asked me to be part of this week's homeschool lesson by singing an easy tune to help you remember the steps of the water cycle. I've asked some of my favorite people to join me in that, and I hope you enjoy it.
Evaporation, condensation, precipitation,
these are the steps of the water cycle.
Continue on and on.